That's oh shit, this is the end. Netherite, beacons, elytras.
We have one with like a full netherite gear set and gavels. Each one of those pieces of armor goes $1 million.
So should I just take it, just random just drop it?
Yeah,
I think so. All right. That's what I'm doing.
I'll just do it. We'll look like a brand new player and we'll just drop it. Spawn.
I grabbed a few IG shulkers, like 5, give or take.
I'm just gonna keep like a wooden sword in my hand just to keep myself like incognito. Oh, yeah. All right, so, I'm back at spawn.
I was gonna say, okay, I'm gonna drop some stuff.
The port real bakers.
Oh my god, of course it popped up right there.
Bro, I just gave Wolfman stuff and he asked for more.
Oh, people are greedy, but just gotta give it to them.
Yeah, we gotta.
Give the new player stuff. Give the new player
new
stuff.
New player, give them a ton of stuff.
Take the shulker. Oh no, this dude's picking it up. Take the shulker full of netherite blocks. People were just spam opening the keys. This is so funny. Yeah.
What, there's no staff with like the thousands of players? What, isn't there like over 1,000 players on all the servers right now?
Yeah,
1.2 grand. That's no staff. Oh no, there's a senior mod on.
Senior mod? What's the difference between a mod and a senior mod? I mean, a mod is a mod, right?
Senior mod is like crippled. And old.
Senior mod is competent.
I wouldn't say competent. I'd say crippled and old.
Basically a nursing home mod.
I'm going to 11 just to see if it's intact.
Yeah, I got the stash number 1.
I'm trying to get to stash number 3. It's a little tough going through the nether. I don't have any pickaxes to mine through anything. It's all here.
Actually?
Yes. Yes, it's all here. Let's just be really slow and steady about these.
I'm also gonna do some of the gear sets, see if there's any gear sets in here.
Nice, legendary crate keys. Yeah, okay, I'm opening these up and I'm just gonna start throwing stacks at a time.